check it out. I got to do an interview with the King of Randmark, Jacob Ashworth. He wrestled in TNA, WWE, and everywhere in between. Go check it out.
Thank you for having me. I'm glad to be here. Glad to be here with you.
We got this shirt from Jacob, and you said definitely go get one. Where could you get one, Jacob?
You can go and wherever shows I'm at now, Monroe, Royston, Buckhead, wherever I'm at, you find my merch table. You can get these for $25, and I also have 8x10 pictures for sale as well.
First question, what is your favorite food?
My favorite food? Barbecue. I love barbecue.
Nice. What is Triple H like?
Triple H, I like Triple H. He's real nice. He's real business. Strict when it comes to business. You know, but he's down to earth and he's real cool. I like Triple H.
I always wanted to meet Triple H.
Maybe one day you'll get to.
Oops, I hope so. How did it feel being on the WrestleMania stage?
Now that was wild. That's probably one of the biggest things in my career, getting to be on WrestleMania, getting to be on stage with Triple H. It was almost like a dream. I thought I was on a cloud. That's pretty big.
What is it like backstage at WWE?
It's very everything's moving. Everybody's doing something. You got your catering area, you got your electronics area, you got your area where your TVs are that you can go and sit, but it's more of like a, if you go to work every day and everybody's moving and doing something, that's pretty much what it's like. It's no relaxation when you're back there. It may be fun, but it's a lot of work backstage.
Hope I'm there one day.
I hope you are too. You keep it up, you will be.
Is it anything like 7-5, Anarchy, and others?
It is when you camaraderie with your friends. You also have the ones in the ring that you don't get along with, and it's the same way in WWE. But with WWE, it's a bigger arena. You got a lot more things to do, you got a lot more interviews, a lot more people walking around telling you what to do.
Do you get nervous going into cage matches?
Oh, yes. Cage matches are probably some of my scariest ones because you never know what can happen. A cage match, it can, from the War Games to a regular cage match, anything can happen inside that cage, I can tell you. And I've been living proof that anything can happen.
Whenever I see a cage match, I'm scared like somebody's going to go running into the cage and it's going to fall right on my head.
You know, I've been to a show where the cage fell down on the front. It didn't fall on nobody, but it fell down when they hit it. Yeah, it was pretty bad.
Have you ever wrestled for a hot dog and a handshake?
Beginning of my career, I've had hot dogs and a handshake, many of them. Not ashamed to say it. You got to start somewhere.
Have you ever wrestled for, how does it feel to be on Mason's top 100 list for Change Champion?
Very honored to be a part of that list. Very thankful that you added me so high up on that list. with all the names that were on that list. And that's one of the things I think that the Georgia wrestling community of all of us, all the shows, appreciate you taking your time out to make that list. That was very, very awesome. And to be a part of it high up, man, that just, that made my day seeing that. That was awesome. I want to thank you for that.
Did you play any sports growing up?
I played football and I played baseball. I played baseball and football all through school and rec department. And those were my two favorite sports.
Who is your best friend in wrestling?
My best friend in wrestling, man, that's, there's a lot of them that would be best friends, but I'd have to say my best friend in wrestling would have to be David Manners. He's always been there to have my back.
Do you have a favorite song?
I sure do. My favorite song is Easy Come, Easy Go by George Strait.
Do you have a favorite match type?
My favorite match type, now everybody thinks because I've been in death matches and because I've done cage matches, my favorite match type is just to get in there and wrestle. Just to catch as catch can, reverse holds, trying to one up one on the finishers and the moves, that's my favorite type. But you will catch me in a cage just about anywhere in the state of Georgia.
You are the king of Landmark. Do you think wrestling will ever come back?
I hope it does. I really would like so. Never say never in the wrestling business, but for right now, unfortunately, it doesn't look like it. But never say never in the professional wrestling business. The Landmark could rise from the ashes. I hope it does.
Yeah. If you could travel anywhere, where would you go?
Wrestling wise or vacation?
A vacation.
In Hawaii. I want to go to Hawaii. I'm a beach fan, and I've been to all the Panama and Myrtle Beach and Daytona. I want to go to Hawaii. That's where I want to go.
Have you ever wrestled as a bad guy?
I have many years ago. Like probably before you were born, probably about 15 years ago. A long time ago.
Last question.
Okay.
If you could start your own wrestling business or wrestling company, will you book Money Mason?
I sure will, because you booked me and you put me on the list. Got to return that favor. As a matter of fact, since we're here and we got the whole world watching Money Mason, for the rest of the day, you know, on YouTube and on Facebook, wherever you post it, you're the Landmark champion. How about that? Money Mason. You're welcome, buddy.